Welcome, everyone. Let's get ready for some basketball on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. And joining us a bit later from the sidelines, Doris Burke, Millsy Locomotive. Taking on Montepaschi Siena. Siena with the ball. Singleton dishes to James. Here's Barbosa. No good on the three. On defense, Siena. Pargo the pass to Humphreys. He dishes it to Pargo. This one for three. And the basket good. Pargo's got himself on the board with three there.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Now here is Barbosa. Covered by Outlaw. James kicks to Sessions. Back to James. Passes to Brewer. Puts it up from 12. Feeds to Barbosa. And it's going to be out of bounds. Siena will retain possession.
He had no choice but to lunge for that pass to stop it from getting through.
Well, that was a good job. It could have been a quick bucket if he doesn't knock it out of bounds there.
Singleton dishes to Sessions. It's Leandro Barbosa on the way. Lock at six. And it's Barbosa again missing. Here is Novak. He feeds it to Pargo. To the inside. Hayes. And he banks in the layup. Hayes has got his first basket.
Beautiful dish down low.
Siena with the ball. It's a five-point game. James is screen on Humphreys. There's the dish to Barbosa. Brewer the pass to Barbosa. Expanding his range. And the basket by Brewer. And Locomotive with possession here. Kicks it to Humphreys. The feed to Parker. The three. And again. It's Locomotive with a three.
How about that? They respond to a three-pointer with a quick three of their own.
Yeah, terrific. Great back-and-forth sequence right there.
Now here's James. Out to Sessions. And Barbosa has it in the corner. And it's Barbosa again missing.
And they're now 1-for-5 to start this game, so having trouble finding any offensive rhythm.
Pargo kicks to Novak. Dishes to Outlaw for three. Leandro Barbosa with the rebound.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide open look.
Brewer, the pass to Barbosa. There's the block.
Tell you what, boy, it's hard to watch when the guy gets good shots and misses them. He's missed everything this quarter.
So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. Locomotive shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. And he makes the first.
Two shots.
Humphreys hits them both.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Sessions dishes to Brewer. Pass to Sessions. He kicks to Barbosa. Singleton in the corner. Pass to Brewer. Humphreys with the steal. tipped away. Now, here's Brewer. Guarded closer. There's the pass to Sessions. Again, the miss by Siena. Locomotive leading by 7. They set the pick. Here's Outlaw. That's good.
How about this? They're shooting 80% so far. I know it's early, but offensively, they look great.
And Siena calls time here.
Well, he's watching his club miss a lot of shots that they normally make, and that has to be frustrating. So I think he's going to call this timeout just to try to see if they can be more aggressive, get them to the free throw line. Maybe.
Sometimes that's the best solution for them, but ultimately I think they'll be able to shoot themselves out of this slump. But in the meantime, maybe getting to the free throw line will help.
Siena shooting their first free throws of the game.
Bernard James.
He hits the second from the line. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. He dishes it to Hayes. Feeds it to Humphreys. Six to shoot, so the wing on the left. It's no back from outside, and he gets the bucket.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Yeah, they're making the right play, they're working together, and they're just looking for the best shot they can every possession.
James kicks to Brewer. It's Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Pass to James. Here's Pargo. He has 6. And there's the foul, and it's called on Gennaro Pargo. That is his first foul of the game.
What a great play to sacrifice his body and take the hit.
Yeah, I thought that was excellent awareness and anticipation to beat him to the spot there.
Shot is blocked. He feeds it to Novak. Siena with the rebound. Sessions with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him.
Fantastic pass. He turned that one into a pretty easy basket for his teammate.
Here's Pargo. From deep. Shot is off. Siena trails by 9. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Well, I had a chance to talk with the head coach for Locomotive. Offensively, he knows their shots are going to be challenged inside, going up against a team with some shot blocking in the middle. He said they have to keep the ball moving, and he's had them practicing their in-between shots as well. Guys, those shots can be tricky, but very effective when a shot blocker is around. Back to you.
And Doris, as always, thank you. So, Steve, do you agree with Coach's game plan here, given how tough the D is that they're going to go up against?
Yeah, I do. I mean, a huge part of your game plan has to be focused on their D, and I think he's right to put that much emphasis on it.
Yeah, I agree with you guys because they are that good defensively, so you've got to worry about that and game plan for that. And then trust that your guys will execute what needs to be done.
Very well executed pick to give them all kinds of space to get that one off.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot 2. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Locomotive?
Now, they didn't waste any time getting into a groove out there. They're dialed in from long range.
Also, what passing we've seen from them here early. I mean, there could be a big number in the assist column if this keeps up.
Tyler, he's checked in for Locomotive. On the wing, Brewer. He tries for 3. Locomotive pulls it in.
In terms of rebounding, it's been a sensational opening quarter.
I like sensational. That's a good word for it.
Outlaw in the corner. There's the triple. Good. Outlaw's got 5 points so far.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any agenda.
It's hard to overstate all the points they've scored on assists today. Beautiful to watch.
Here's Pargo. He's covered by Sessions. Novak kicks to Humphreys. Shot no good. And Siena now going the other way. There's the dish to Brewer. Tries a 3, and he gets the bucket. Brewer's got his second bucket of the game to go. Locomotive leading by 11. Here's Pargo. He's got eight. Picked by Humphreys. Pargo kicks to Novak. Beyond the arc. And again, it's Locomotive with a three.
Their defense just hasn't been able to slow them down.
And that's a big reason why they're trailing, Clark. They haven't gotten many stops here.
From deep. And Siena hits again from deep.
And this is great. Three-pointers going down quickly at both ends.
Yeah, it took them no time to answer back on that possession.
And Locomotive with possession here. They lead by 11. Outlaw, the pass to Humphreys. Picked by Humphreys. And here's Outlaw from the arc. Rebound by Caspi.
Almost surprised that he had that much room to work with. What a start they've gotten off to. A big lead for them, and we're not even out of the first quarter yet.
And it's not just their hot offense here. I mean, they're playing very strong defense, too, guys.
And it's going to be out of bounds. Siena will retain possession. For Siena, Holiday's checked in, and it's Deontay Garrett in for Sessions. So Locomotive going with almost an entire new group. Whoops, they pick off the pass. And here we go. Here's Bynum. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face. Bynum's got his first 2 points. Siena trails by 15. Knocks it loose. Holiday dishes to Caspi. A three-pointer off the mark.
Defensive foul. Brian Skinner. That's his first personal foul.
And Locomotive with possession here. Williams kicks to Bynum. Back to Williams. Ball's knocked loose. Here's Claver. Here's Tyler. And he stops it. What a pass to set him up.
Their offense has really come together immediately, threatening to run away with this game.
It's hard to imagine they'll be able to stay as hot as they've been so far, but if they can, watch out.
Now here's Bynum. Kicks to Claver. 43 seconds left here in the first quarter. And it's Williams again missing. And here they come. Lamb with the ball. Now Bynum defending. No good from Lamb.
And that's a shot he had to take.
For sure, it was a good decision, just poor execution.
Bynum drives in. Here's Claver. Using his post move to get the 2 points.
Already they find themselves down by a wide margin here, Kevin. They're giving up way too many second chance points.
Holiday, the pass to Lamb. And Garrett kicks to Caspi. Skinner cleans up the mess with the savage put back what? And we welcome you back to start the quarter. Players had a chance to get hydrated with Gatorade. Certain to be some great basketball ahead for us. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
And I thought the defense was key here for this club. They really tightened up and made it difficult on their opponent.
How about the help on the drives and rotations? I mean, they've really been in sync as a unit.
Now here's Bynum. And Claver kicks to Williams. Shot clock at 6. In the corner, it's Bynum. Blocked, but he recovers it over Caspi. And it's Bynum again missing. Siena trails by 17. Garrett dishes to Bikes. Here's Caspi. Yes, and it's Holiday with the assist that time. Caspi's got the opening field goal of the second quarter for Siena. Now here's Williams. And there's the feed to Bynum.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
Here's Bikes out to the wing. Three for Caspi. Powell pulls it in. James checked in for Siena. Singleton comes in for Caspi. And Locomotive also making a switch. Green, he's checked in for Josh Powell. Now here's Bynum. He's guarded closely. Green, the pass to Bynum. Randolph tried to free himself up. Tries again. No good at the rim.
You know, his finishing ability leaves a lot to be desired, guys. He needs to take it to the basket stronger.
Here's Bikes, guarded by Green. And Holiday kicks to Singleton. With the floater, Bynum with the block. And now here comes Williams, leading the break. Green dishes to Randolph. On the wing, Williams. The 19-footer is on the money. Locomotive leads by 17. Here's Holiday. Here's Bikes.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
Siena shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. The first one falls. Ronnie Brewer is checked in for Siena. Barbosa comes in for Deonte Garrett. Chuck Hayes is checked in for Locomotive. Bikes hits them both. And here is Bynum. To the inside. From 10 feet out, Hayes no good.
That was not pretty there. You got to make that one, but maybe that's not his range.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
It's been a nice game for Brewer. He has 9 points.
And is there an area of the floor where he hasn't scored from tonight?
I don't think so, Steve. I mean, threes and twos are both going down for him with regularity now.
Locomotive, Kubin Krasnodar making a switch here. Novak's checked in. Now, here's Green. Dishes to Bynum. It's blocked.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Bikes, the pass to Singleton. And it's Bikes atop the key. Lets it go from deep. Count that one. Brewer's got 12.
Boy, his performance from long range has been incredible.
I know that was your shot, Steve, and today it's his too.
Green kicks the Bynum. A shot by Randolph. Nobody around. That's good, and it's Bynum with the assist.
Great interplay there between those two teammates.
Siena trails by 14. Bikes dishes to Brewer. Doubled by Bynum. Pass to Bikes. There's the three. And Siena hits again from deep.
Boy, they're knocking down the long-range shots. A lot of those same shots they missed earlier in the first quarter. They still find themselves down here, but they're starting to make some headway into that deficit.
Here is Novak. 6 points for him. Randolph kicks to Green. Randolph sets a screen for Green. And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
You know, one reason they're on top right now is that they haven't done a whole lot of what just happened there. Only a couple times have they given the ball away.
Sessions checked in for Siena. Gennaro Pargo, he's checked in for Locomotive. Now here's Sessions. Pargo, the pass to Novak. From outside, off the mark. Siena with the ball. Their defense has only allowed 4 points in the quarter. Barbosa's shot is off. Locomotive leading by 11. Pargo dishes to Hayes. To the wing right side. Outside, Randolph. 6 on the shot clock. Pargo kicks to Green. And it's off the back rim. No good. And here is Brewer. 12 points for him. Barbosa. That ball's greatest hit by Ramon Sessions. Barbosa's got it back down to within single digits for Siena. Here's Locomotive Kubin Krasnodar with the ball. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Outside, Randolph. He kicks to Parker. Over to the left wing. Hayes with it. Working on James, stolen by Barbosa. Now, here is Singleton. Now Sessions. And that one's good. Sessions has got six. Locomotive leading by seven. Green with the ball. Pass to Pargo. Randolph a screen. They double him with Singleton. Oh, trying for it. And stolen by James. Barbosa against Green. Nice shot by James.
Well, it was a dismal start from the field for them in the first quarter, but they're finally starting to turn it around.
Well, I don't think it could have gotten any worse, partner. I mean, you figure they had all their bad misses out of the way and should be good to go now.
Shot's good. Points in the game.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Here's Sessions. 6 points for him. And Barbosa has it in the corner. And there's the pass to Sessions. Shot clock at six. Three-pointer. And Siena hits again from deep.
Having much more success here in the second. After missing on a few chances that they had earlier, they've locked in and zoned in here now.
Here's Pargo. He's got 11. Feeds DeNova. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. Locomotive shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. The first free throw is good for Siena. Skinner's checked in, and it's Caspian for Singleton. Locomotive, Kuban Krasnodar making a switch here.
And at the free throw line, it's all about consistency with him. Same routine, same stroke.
To the wing on the left. In the corner, it's Sessions. And Siena hits again from deep.
Tell you what, he's enjoyed a very good day shooting the ball so far. He can bring them right back into this.
Here's Pargo. Picked by Humphreys. Tyler passes to Outlaw. He dishes it to Tyler. Brewer with the steal. For the finish. Oh!
Are you kidding me? Power punch right there.
Oh, great.
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
I'm with you, Kevin. You can't fault him for that. I mean, just let him go. Who cares?
Land dishes to Brewer. And it's going to be out of bounds. Siena will retain possession. Siena making a switch. Holiday's checked in. And Locomotive also making a switch. Williams has checked in. Lamb with the ball. Williams picks him up. And Holiday kicks to Sessions. Shoots from 14. That's good. Sessions has got the game tied up here for Siena.
It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game, but now he's definitely found his stride and rhythm.
Pargo kicks to Humphreys. Poked away. Outside Holiday. Out to the right wing. Lamb sets a screen for Sessions. To the paint. Williams against Sessions. Shoots. Williams gets the bucket. Williams has got 4 points in the quarter.
It looks like he's finding his touch now because the shots are starting to fall.
Here is Caspi, covered by Humphreys. Caspi passes to Lamb. And that misses. That would have put him up.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yep, I thought so too, Clark.
Here's Pargo. Second shot opportunity. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
Well, that's how you pick up second chance. Points. stay active, be energetic, and react as soon as the shot goes up.
Deontay Garrett is checked in for Sessions. And Locomotive also making a switch. Claver is checked in. Now Casper. And Holiday has it in the corner to the left side wing. Garrett's shot is off. They time it right. They can end this quarter with a 2-for-1.
Yeah, that's the smart move there. That's how you want to end the quarter, but make sure you get a good solid possession here. Out.
Shot is off. And Siena calls time. Right by, she's checked in for Siena. And Locomotive also making a switch. Josh Powell is checked in for Chris Humphreys. Pass to Caspi. Launches a three. Locomotive pulls it in. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Williams dishes to Claver. And here is Outlaw. He's got five. Here's Claver. Right through the D for the layup. Locomotive leads by seven. And the first half is now in the books. The second half just about to get going here. Siena on offense. Now, here's Brewer. He feeds it to James, and he jams it with authority. I like that they're taking it inside and taking advantage of each opportunity, Clark, to chip away at the deficit.
Yeah, and doing it with the dunk is a major energizer, too. Gets the momentum going.
Yeah, and I think the interior defense, as good a job offensively as we saw, the defensive presence was almost non-existent. They may see this lead disappear if they continue to give up those easy points.
For Locomotive, they've made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in seven attempts. Here's Brewer, and Siena again with the bucket.
Yeah, he's been the key cog in their offense with the way he shot the ball.
His percentage today, beyond impressive. Certainly not his fault the score is what it is.
Here's Pargo. Humphreys kicks to Pargo. The dish to Nova. Cranes it from 9 feet away. Novak's got 10 points.
Good job there recognizing the mismatch and then just going straight up with the shot. He's got a major height advantage.
The open shot by Brewer. The shot's good. Sessions making the play. Sessions has got 3 assists now in this one. Locomotive leading by 6. Pargo the pass to Novak. Here's the screen. Shoots from the high post. And James pulls it down. James has got 4 rebounds in this game. Now here is Barbosa. Guarded closer. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
That would be 4 in a row for him now as they have come racing out of the gate to start this second half.
Pargo kicks to Humphreys. The feed to Pargo. Novak outside. And James pulls it down. Siena trails by 4. Great offensive performance they're putting on.
You see the benefit of knocking down baskets consecutively because it leads to the confidence growing and growing, doesn't it, Steve?
It sure does, and now it's to the point where they just feel unstoppable.
Now, here's Brewer. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. For Siena, they have shot 3 of 6 at the foul line. And that one misses.
Ronnie Brewer!
And he sinks the second. Locomotive leading by 3. Outlaw with it. He's got 8. Out to the wing. Novak kicks to Humphreys. Shot clock at 6. And he draws body contact. Looked like a blocking foul, and he was... shooting motion. So he'll head to the free throw line. It's going to be on Leandro Barbosa. For Locomotive, they've been at their finest four at the free throw line tonight. Eight attempts, eight makes. So he can't get either to fall.
I didn't expect that result when he stepped up there. I'll bet he didn't either, as good a foul shooter as he is. Can't connect there, but still a red-hot start to the half, hitting four of their first five field goal attempts.
Outlaw dishes to Hayes. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. There's the screen. Poked loose. It's stolen by Sessions. Oh, and here comes Sessions all alone.
How nice was that alley-oop? Those two really have a good connection.
Yeah, read each other so well. It's a play I'm sure, Clark, they love to run.
And as the receiver, he didn't feel like he had the need to go for the monster finish. Just laying it in, making sure he got the points.
Hayes with it. Barbosa picks him up. Hayes the pass to Outlaw. Bangs home the trifecta. Outlaw's got 11 points.
Yeah, and guys, it's his consistent shooting that's really helped get his team into a position they're in right now.
Kicks it to Brewer. We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. James sets the screen for Brewer. And he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
Now, this is why the breakaway rim was invented. For plays just like that.
Well, he almost brought the whole thing down, Clark, by hanging on that long.
Yeah, he did, didn't he?
It was a great dunk and also a great game we've got here.
Here's Pargo. 11 points in the game. Picked by Humphreys. Outlaw kicks to Humphreys. And the rejection by James. Now Sessions. 11 points in the game. Barbosa dishes to Singleton. It's Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Five to shoot. Pass to Sessions. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
And no question, he got bumped on that shot.
Definitely no room for discussion on that one.
For Siena, they have missed four of their eight free throws up to this point. Things not really going their way at the line yet. Siena making a switch here. Skinner's checked in. And here is Bynum. Dishes it to Randolph. Blocked. And so it looks like Locomotive will retain possession here.
14 seconds on the shot. 14.
And Locomotive with possession here. Novak, the pass to Humphreys. Six on the shot clock. With nobody on him, he buries the jumper. Humphreys has got nine.
Wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
And Barbosa has it in the corner for the lead. And that one's good. And Siena leads by one.
This switch has definitely been flipped to on this quarter, guys.
Brewer's gotten it done from outside. Look at the numbers, shooting 5 of 6 from long range. Bynum kicks to Humphreys. It's Novak from outside. And Barbosa pulls it down. Barbosa's got 4 rebounds now tonight.
Well, eventually he'll start knocking those down. Again, he did make 2 in the first half.
Pass to Sessions. The tray. And Siena hits again from deep.
I give them a lot of credit. They didn't quit when they were behind. They've really battled back here.
This has been a very impressive rally. The question is, can they keep the pedal to the metal, or will they run out of gas?
Now here's Bynum. Humphreys dishes to Green. Back to Humphreys. Wide open. And he gets it to go. Humphreys has got 4 points this quarter.
Pretty, pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Skinner covered by Humphreys. Barbosa against Randolph. Humphreys with the steal. Here's Green. He kicks to Novak. All sorts of time, and there's Locomotive with another bucket.
Heads up play there, guys, on the assist and the finish.
Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
Yeah, Steve and Kevin, you guys got to love this teamwork. I mean, everybody's involved and engaged. It's just a thing of beauty to watch.
Yeah, sure is. And when all five guys, Clark, are threats to score, that makes it so tough on the defense because now you can't account for everybody when the ball's moving so quickly.
You really don't want to see him missing those mid-range shots, but when he's open, he's got to shoot it.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. For Locomotive, they've made their free throws at a pretty good clip. They've hit 8 of 10. He misses the free throw, so both teams making some changes here. And the second free throw, good.
Not an A-plus trip to the line, but he did get them the lead.
Here's Lamb. Now the pass to Caspi. Now, here is Singleton. Tight defense on him. Here's Garrett. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
The offense just getting right to the rim. At least they saved the layup with the foul.
That's old school basketball rules. I mean, at the end of the day, no easy layup. Earn it from the line.
That miss at the line might stick in his craw for a while. Always hurts to miss a chance to take the lead.
Outside Williams. A three-pointer is right on target. Williams has got 7.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Holiday, and it's going to be out of bounds. Siena will retain possession.
Still, such a careless pass. You've got to keep your head in the game here.
Here's Lamb. It's good. The assist that time from Holiday. Lamb's got it all tied up now for Siena.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Agreed, Clark. They've poured in 3 of the last 5 baskets on pretty open looks behind the arc.
Bynum with a screen on Holiday. Feeds it to Bynum. Top of the key. Siena with the rebound. Caspi's got 3 rebounds now in this one. There's 1:47 left in the third quarter of the game. He dishes it to Garrett. Just 5 to shoot. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Yeah, the referee's all over that one.
No doubt about it. Clearly a foul. Nothing to argue about there.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game.
Well, it seems like they're having a lot of trouble at the line today, and it's just been that kind of a day.
And here is Bynum. 1:25 left to play in the third. Passes it to Powell. On the wing, Williams. He feeds it to Claver. Clock at 6. Bynum, the pass to Tyler. Back to Bynum. Bynum missing again. Here is Caspi. He's guarded by Williams. And Garrett gets to Holiday. Blocked, and he gets it back. Lamb with the ball. Bynum on it. There's the pick. The second chance effort. Loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in. Lamb's got the lead up to 4 now for Seattle. 43 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Now here's Bynum. Now the dish to Claver. And there's the feed to Powell. It's blocked. They get it back. A nice shot by Tyler. 20 seconds left to play in the third. Caspi dishes to Singleton. Lamb passes to Holiday. Lamb with the ball. Bynum on him. Caspi with the bucket. And Siena leads by 4.
That lead pass allowed him to get straight to the hoop without losing any momentum.
And we've reached the end of the third. And on top, up 4. And when we return, we'll get the fourth quarter rolling right here on 2K Sports. And And here now is our State Farm assist of the game, and Steve coming earlier on a three-pointer.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of good passes tonight, some on the interior. This one on the outside, setting up his teammate perfectly for that three-point look.
Locomotive trails by four. There's the pick. Outlaw kicks to Williams. Right side, Williams. Six to shoot. Here's Powell. And the layup's good off the glass. Powell's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for Locomotive. Here's Garrett. Kicks it to James. Right wing, Caspi for three. Locomotive pulls it in. Williams has got five rebounds tonight. Here's Pargo. Pass to Outlaw. Here's Powell. And they're unable to get the tying basket there. James outside. To the middle. Here's Holiday. Dishes it to Garrett. Taken away by Hayes. We've gone about a minute and a half into the fourth quarter. Pargo dishes to Williams to tie it up. And the layup is up and in. And that ties it up.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
Caspi passes to James. There's a good screen. And Caspi kicks to Lamb. Goes up on the wing. The kick out to Holiday. Lamb dishes to James.
Easy call there.
No question about that one. You could hear the impact from where I am.
Bernard James. Two shots.
And he can't get the first one. Both teams will make substitutions. And he's good on the second. Here's Pargo. Pass to Novak. Humphreys kicks to Outlaw. Down low. And stolen by James. Fast break. Here they come. Sessions passes to Brewer. Sessions dishes to Brewer. And Barbosa has it in the corner. Soft touch off the glass. And Siena leads by three. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Siena.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And the other thing they're doing, Clark, is scoring a lot of points off turnovers, forcing mistakes and cashing in.
Siena leading by three. And Brewer kicks to Sessions. James outside. The pass to Sessions. Three for Caspi. No luck. So Locomotive will take it the other way. And Ronnie Brewer picks up the foul. That's his first foul. Here's Pargo, who's covered by Sessions. Goes up to the stripe. Shot's good by Pargo. Pargo's got four this quarter.
Solid screen right there that freed him up for the jump shot.
Siena with the ball. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. From beyond the arc, there's the bucket. Good. Brewer's got the lead up to four now for Siena.
Up over 50% now from the floor with the way they've shot this half.
Yeah, that's a nice improvement. It's not a surprise to see them out in front with the way they have shot throughout the entire game, as a matter of fact. They've been very efficient offensively.
And that one's good.
Well, he found the open man on the perimeter and got the ball to him.
Siena on offense. He kicks it to Sessions. Brewer with a screen for Sessions. Feeds it to Brewer. Just four to shoot, and it's Travis Outlaw with a foul. Siena making a switch. Singleton's checked in.
Chris Singleton.
On the wing, Brewer. And Siena hits again from deep.
This is unbelievable. What a shooting exhibition we're seeing out there today.
Locomotive trails by five. They set the pick. Fargo, the pass to Hayes. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet. Hayes has got 4 points now in the quarter.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. I mean, defensively, the wind has just been knocked out of their sails.
Need to get more bodies committed down low.
Now here's Sessions. It's Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Out to Sessions. Shot clock at six. Count that one.
His work at the offensive end has been phenomenal. Maybe reason number one, they're ahead.
And Locomotive with possession here. Trailing by five. Outlaw dishes to Humphreys. Siena with the rebound.
He got the shot he wanted off that pick, just couldn't get it to fall.
But Steve, they'll take that play all day long, 10 times out of 10. That was good action.
Barbosa kicks to Brewer, and it's going to be out of bounds. Siena will retain possession.
Still Siena ball. 13 seconds.
Clock at six. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Yeah, the defender draped all over.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
Kevin, his poor free throw shooting is really taking its toll. With all of those trips to the line, it's got to be tough.
Boy, you have to like how he's challenging the defense now in the second half. Getting to the line for a lot of free throw opportunities.
Fargo, the pass to Humphreys. Fargo dishes to Humphreys. Shot from 12. Here's Hayes, and so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
First free throw is good. Hayes hits them both.
So far in the game for Hayes, he has 8 points, and he's come up with a couple of nice steals today, too.
Well, he's been playing a very energetic brand of defense, Clark. You got to love it.
Now, here is Barbosa. James outside. He dishes it to Brewer. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
Steve.
And he knocks down the first one.
Ronnie Brewer.
That misses, so he splits the free throws.
He did the important part at the line there. The heavy lifting, if you will. Made this a two-possession game.
Passes it to Humphreys. Hayes. Comes up empty down low. Siena leading by four. Knocks it loose. And here we go with Pargo running it up the court. Outlaw with the bucket.
You know, when the size advantage is that pronounced, you know, that's exactly what you should do offensively in this situation. Take it strong to the middle.
Now, here is Singleton. Brewer up top. He feeds it to Singleton. Offensive rebound. Brewer with the ball. Launches it. And he gets it to go. Brewer's got 40 points.
He's doing it all for them right now on the offensive side. No matter what the defense has done, they haven't been able to find an answer to stop it. And he's had an answer for every defense he's seen.
Now a timeout called by Locomotive Kubin Krasnodar.
Yeah, he definitely saw some things that were not working for them out there. And now he's going to make some adjustments.
I'm not sure what it was, but he clearly wanted something to change out there.
Kesty has checked in for Singleton. Will Bynum. He's checked in for Locomotive. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He told his players, turnovers are killing us right now. We can't keep trying to make the home run play. Settle down, run the offense, and make the simple pass. Kevin, sounds easy enough.
What determination. There was a lot of competition for that rebound, and he came away with it.
In the corner, it's Brewer. The dish now to Casper. It's Ronnie Brewer on the wing. There's a screen. Now the feed to Sessions. Just five on the clock. Here's James. The shot's good. Sessions making him pay. Sessions has got five assists in the game. Locomotive trails by seven. Bynum kicks to Novak. Jacks up a three. And he gets it to go.
This is almost...
can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
Now Sessions. Brewer with a screen for Sessions. Top the key, Brewer. Barbosa passes to Brewer. There's the bucket. Good. Brewer's got 42 in the game.
They haven't been as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. They're playing smart with the lead. I like that. They're being very selective and deliberate in their offense. And that's a good strategy when you're on top.
Now a timeout called by Locomotive Kuban Krasnodar. They're down by six. 1:24 left in the fourth quarter. Now here's Bynum. Kicks it to Humphreys. Hayes with the screen for Humphreys. To the inside. Sienna with the rebound.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
James sets the screen for Brewer. And Sienna again with the bucket.
You know, he's showing some kind of a killer instinct this quarter, trying to stretch this lead out.
Bynum misses to Humphreys. Here's Hayes. Rebound by Caspi. Hayes has gone 3 of 9 shooting. And here is Brewer. It's Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Now, here's Brewer. D right on him. Caspi with the bucket.
Boy, they're extending their lead. Kind of feels like they're just piling on here as we come to an end.
Well, hey, let's just call it what it is. They are trying to run it up on
them. Bynum kicks to Humphreys. And again, unable to change momentum here. Brewer with the ball. And the layup falls.
Time to turn out the lights on this game.
I think they deserve a ton of credit for the way they played here today. Truly a professional display.
Foul called on Ramon Sessions. That's his first foul. And Siena calls time here. They're ahead by 13. Just 2 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What do you think, guys?
Well, they're obviously going to win, but this timeout may be about some substitutions.
Well, they may just want to make sure they don't do anything really foolish at the very end here.
And so it's Siena with the W. Not much to be critical of with this win, Clark.
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
And that'll do it for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. And now we present the Jordan Player of the Game, Ronnie Brewer.